In this extra video, I will show you some advanced jumps. In the previous tutorials, you learned a lot about the parkour roll, the split fall, the lazy fall, the monkey, the cone, the far jump, dangerous jump, safety jump, also the turn vault, I think. And in this tutorial video, I will show you a new one, the palm spin. And now we're going a step further. So always when you're going to play parkour or free running, be aware of your surroundings. Check your surroundings. Is everything safe? Can I jump? Where do I land? Is there a place where I can go away? And always look around you. And have fun. So in this tutorial I will bring you a step further, like the turn vault, where you can use the turn vault, or the far jumps, or the safety vault, the safety jump. But we are not going to talk a lot in this movie, because this movie is meant for action. So watch this movie, and at the end I'm learning you a new tutorial, the palm spin.
Good.
So I told you about the turn vault. Now I will show you something that you can use for the turn vault. There's no bench here, there's no rail on the other side, but you're standing on a building or an obstacle like this one. And you want to go down, but you don't dare, it's too high. I don't want to jump. And now you can use the turn vault. See that? Place one hand here. The other hand goes down there. Goes down. You hit in this side. You can drop yourself down. And down. And then you can jump him down. Save down. Nice. Nothing goes. Or you're standing on a building, like this one. And you can also use the turn vault to go down. Yeah. So, you're sitting here, on the left side, left hand, like that. With the learning, yeah. You're going down there, you place one hand here, up, and you're here. Right? And now you're going down. You're going down. Be careful. Yeah. Hop. And you're down. shall we jump from here to there? What do you think? Sorry?
It's not a good idea.
Not a good idea?
No.
Now we're doing the palm spin. Palm spin, palm of the head. Using your one hand. You're turning around over the bench. Here's a free space, so you can't place your leg against the wall. Place one hand here, the other hand you flip on the wall. You're jumping at the other side. So, and there are two possibilities for the palm spin. One, two, face in that direction, jumping, face in that direction, 180 degrees, half circle. Now 360, the whole circle. That means I have to push myself into the air for another one in the air. So I take that direction and I have to land in that direction. I get it. And go up. Done. One more time.